All right, welcome back everyone to another video. Tonight I'm just going to open up a 2020 Series 110. Opened quite a few of them on my channel. I just thought tonight I'd sit back and open up a 10. Got about three more 10s after this to do. I think that'll be all the Series 1 I'll be picking up. Kind of anxious for Series 2. Not exactly sure when that's coming out, but I have completed the 2020 set for Series 1. Still getting a lot of inserts and whatnot, but I do have all of the base cards. With a small handful of these. So we got Tyler Naquin, Giolito, Gallen, Lagos Pac, Angels team card, Hollywood Heroes, Big Hair, Big Air, Austin Barnes, Verlander, Aristides Aquino. Here's one of our key rookies we're chasing after in this set. Garcia, Riley, Richards, Maeda, Mike Yastrzemski, Rodon, Renfro, Robles, Garcia. Get the rest of these in my hand now that I can hold them all. Lopez, Doolittle, Belt, Alonzo, league leader, Kelly, Shields, Glasnow. Uh-oh, this one's backwards for some reason. Not sure why it's backwards. Let me see if I can check out the number 289. Pretty sure that's a standard number. I wonder why this foil was backwards. Houston Astros rainbow foil. We have an Aaron Judge award winner. Not numbered or nothing. Rhys Hoskins, Turkey Reds or Ozzie Albies, Shohei Ohtani, Pete Alonso, Rafael Devers, and Rendon. That was a pretty good five right there. We got a Vladimir insert. Show you the back of that. Here's our Decade's Best Chrome. It's just a standard George Brett, not numbered, not a parallel. And then our Chrome Turkey Red is Olsen. Matt Olsen. We have a gold card here. This card will be numbered. So the Atlanta Braves. 1103 of 2020. All right, Springer, Rogers, Merrifield, Hillard, Hernandez doing karate, Chavez, Anderson, Moustakas, Stassi, Armenteros, Olsen, Smith, Van Meter, Lester, Cluberson, Bradley Jr., Kennedy. Boy, there's a lot of these landscape. Just as I say it, it stops. John Gray, Brasui, White, Dustin May. Another one of those rookies we're chasing. Hunter Dozier, Nico Horner, another one of them. It's like six of them, five or six. Turner. Feeling like opening up another 10 now that I got your guys' attention. Maybe I should just go bust one open real quick. Yamamoto, Nicholas, Vladdy. It's always nice to get a Vladdy card. What do you think? Open up another 10?
I'm gonna grab one.
Vlad. We did a Mookie Betts. Now we're going to do a Vlad. What do you guys think about these 10s? The odds of pulling an auto is one in every like 70, I believe. Can't even tell. All right, Vlad. See if I can hold on to these. Trevor Richards. Maeda. Kenta Maeda. Yastrzemski. Rendon. Renfro. Hendricks. Alberto. Conforto. Giles. Tyler Glasnow. Kikuchi, Soraka, Frazier. I kept him aside just because I'm kind of keeping him in my PC just as a wild card, I'd call it. That was Mike Soraka that I put aside. Ian Kennedy, Kepler, Pham, Rendon, Chafin, Soler, Rendon, David Peralta, Rainbow Foil. Nice. Bo Bichette's Decades Next insert. Bo Bichette. With any inserts, I guess the best would be the rookies we're chasing. Then I have a 1985 Miguel Cabrera. Aaron Nola, Turkey Red. What did I do with my other turkeys? There they are. Sorry, a little bit of a mess there. Morton. Doolittle. Kevin Biggio. DeGrom. Hoskins. So these were two different tins. So the Betts got the Vladdy inserts, which came from Walmart. The Hoskins got the Vladdy one had the Hoskins in it, which came from Target. Or was it the other way around? Well, either way, Target and Walmart are different inserts. So we have a Chrome Decades Best of the Red Sox. Not a parallel, not numbered. That went there. Giancarlo Stanton is our Chrome Turkey Red. We got another gold card of the Twins this time. Last time it was the Braves. Now it's the Twins. Interesting. I'll show you the Back of that, $12.59. The other one was $11.03. All right, rest of our base. Make sure you another Alonzo. Make sure you click like. Make sure you're subscribing. I get quite a bit of views, but not all of you are subscribers. I appreciate all you guys' input, feedback, anything that has to do with baseball and maybe some cards that I may have missed and whatnot. Nice judge. And yeah, appreciate all the support and you guys watching. And I'd be making the videos anyways, but I like to share them with you guys. So I go ahead and record them, and I keep pretty much everything. I haven't sold anything. I have one card up for sale on a website, but I don't think I'm gonna actually try to sell it. Yeah, thanks for watching, and make sure you're clicking that subscribe button. That's what's gonna happen for this evening. Thanks for watching. Have a good evening.